Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Deltarune. We're finishing it up here.
Yeah.
Knock, knock, knock. I'm afraid no one's home right now, darling. Now, why don't you prance on home?
I don't prance.
Knock, knock, knock. I'm telling you, they're not home right now. Oh, you just wanted to talk to me?
Yeah.
My apologies, beautiful. I'm afraid I'm a bit of a nobody.
Okay.
There's some kind of scratching noise coming from inside.
Let us free!
Chrissy, like, long time no see. What's up? Did you want to talk about something? Neighbor.
Yeah.
Ugh, that chick next door drives me nuts. I keep seeing her everywhere I go. She's a total copycat. Like, why, though? Doesn't she realize she'll never be me? Honestly, her whole family is, like, so trashy. Once her sister served me a coffee, and I swear it was half cat fur. Like, get a haircut, girl. Hairnet, girl, for, like, your whole body. Chrissy, like, long time no see. What's up?
Go away.
Aw, that's no way to talk to your almost sister-in-law. Nah, I'm joking, but, like, remember that time I played Truth or Dare with Azzy?
Yeah.
I, like, made him give me his first kiss. Then your mom found out he kissed someone, and, like, I think she basically dialed 911. I swear, your family went to church, like, every single day that week.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Memories. Remember that time you wanted to hang out with us big kids?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, of course, just get us some burgers. Then, like, amazingly, you actually got them.
Of course.
So I told you to go back and get some french fries, too. Then a dozen miniature cakes. They were so good, I ate, like, six. Then I, like, suddenly got so sick, I had to go home. Man. So, like, anyway, Chris, are you busy?
Kinda.
Aw, Chrissy, you just wanted to say hi? That's adorable. Now get out of here.
Yeah, gladly. Hey, what's up, guys? Parents.
Hi, neighbor, baber. When's your brother Doug gonna come by? My girls would love to see him. He's a sweet little man. He's just got one problem. He doesn't like my wife's cooking. What's wrong, Douglas? Don't like frozen cat food?
No, Chrissy, like, what's up? Give Aunt Cutty a hug. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Ha, ha, ha. I'm not even actually your aunt. Oh, my God. Can I talk to you about something?
Sure.
Actually, like, anything, though. Your choice. Sister.
Yeah.
Oh, how's Cutty doing? I have no idea. We, like, totally can't connect at all.
Imagine that.
Yesterday, I asked if she wanted to hear me play the ukulele. She said no, and then she, like, told me my playing is an anti-blessing from planet hell. What the heck, Chrissy?
Yeah, that doesn't
That's
make sense.
That's so cute. I love my fricked up little sis. Azriel. Oh my god, Azriel. Like, what a cutie pie. Do you remember when me and him went to the dance? That was, like, the best night ever. Even though I spilled the entire punch bowl all over him and danced inappropriately in front of your mom and got arrested in the parking lot for making a scene.
Yeah.
That was so much fun. Tell him I said hi.
Sure.
Neighbors. Like that green girl next door? Oh my god, Chrissy. She's like my life villain.
Okay.
Like the other day I went to see Cat Petters 2 and the only other person in the theater was her. Then I went to QC's and ordered a cappuccino. And she, like, was already drinking one. She's such a copycat. A copygator? Copysaurus? Copodial? I don't know, she sucks.
Yeah, you keep working on it.
Various cat-themed junk just piled up inside the house. It seems to be a bit of a cat sty.
Huh.
Aw, Chris, like, if you want to come in, our cat flap is, like, always open to you.
Can't fit through there, but okay.
Okay, I guess that's not a thing. Oh, wait.
Hello? You have reached a hotline for idiot babies. Press 1 for idiots, 2 for babies, 3 for idiot babies, and 4 for none.
1, I guess?
Ah, you're an idiot.
Yeah.
To tell you the truth, I'm one too. Let's try our best, okay?
Yeah.
Not Sans' number. The phone kept ringing indefinitely. Infinitely, not indefinitely.
What's up? Oh, you've got something better to do? Me too. Anyway, I'll be standing here doing nothing.
There's some way to... Haha, okay, so, I didn't read that, but...
We just moved here, so I hardly know anyone.
Me.
Ah, sorry. I don't hang out with idiot babies. They compete with my sociological niche.
Haha! You're such a catch, dude. Are we gonna have any sound bleed?
It's an ornate gate. It appears to be locked.
Oh, hi, Chris. Did you need help with your homework again? I know you were having trouble last time, so, I actually got a few things ready for you in case...
Oh, yeah?
Wait, sorry, I can't right now.
Oh, okay.
I forgot my house key again, and... Sorry, Chris. I'll help you later if that's okay. See you at school, Chris. Chris?
Yeah, what's up?
Did you want to talk about something?
Well, in fact...
Susie! That's right! You were with Susie! When you didn't come back to class, I was worried, but... Everything turned out okay, I think.
So far.
Chris, can I ask something, if that's okay?
Sure.
Susie, I'm kind of... curious. What's she like, you know? I mean, who doesn't wonder about her? She never talks to anyone. So, Chris, could you tell me about her, if that's okay?
Yeah, she's nice.
What? She's a nice person?
Yeah.
Really? Like, really? Honestly? Truly?
Yeah.
I mean, that's just what I was hoping, but... Well, wait. This isn't another trick, is it, Chris?
No.
Like when you put ketchup in your arms and told me it was blood?
Huh.
Really? You're serious? You're totally serious?
Totally.
Gosh, then maybe I should try talking to her. But if I die, you're paying for my funeral, Chris. Though honestly, if she's nice, I might die too.
you have such the cutest crush.
Ah, Chris, is something up?
Anything.
Chris, are you feeling alright? Normally you're not so talkative. Well, I don't mean to sound like something's wrong with you. Chris, is something wrong? Why did you go to the hospital to see my dad? I mean, I'm sure he appreciated it, but, gosh, I'm sorry, Chris. Forget I said anything.
No problem.
Hi, Chris, is something up?
The key.
Huh? Why don't I ask my mom for the key? She doesn't like it when I bother her when she's working. Don't worry, okay? I'll just go over to Caddy's. Oh, her mom must be the mayor.
That would make sense.
Oh! Her mom's a bitch, because all the people in the mayor's office are like, she has no charisma.
Yeah.
Her mom's the mayor!
Tell Azzy I said hi, Chris.
Oh, wait, she said something different.
Oh, can I ask you something else about her?
Sure.
Well, did it seem like she, Well, wait, you definitely wouldn't know that.
You'd be surprised. We kind of learned a lot about each other. And ourselves.
It's your mom's van.
And interdimensional worlds.
Welcome home, honey. Did you have fun with your friend today?
Yeah.
By the way, I just finished baking a pie. If you go to bed, it will be cool when you wake. But do not eat it all this time, alright?
No problem, Mom. Dad says hi.
Chris, what is it, honey? Me. Chris, honey, you have grown up so much. Someday soon, you'll be going off to university as well. Remember when you were little? You asked me when your horns were going to grow in. So we bought that headband with the little red horns on it. Oh, you wore it for months. Whatever happened to it?
I don't know.
Chris, what is it, honey? Oh, shoot, I already said that. Azriel. Remember that video game you and Azriel used to play?
Well, yeah, of course.
What was it called? Super Smashing Fighters?
It was really cool.
When he was very little, he loved the green lizard from that. We even had a birthday party for him themed around it. Your father painted all those eggs with spots and as decorations. Oh, and your brother loved it. Until the next day, your father cooked them all for breakfast.
Your brother just kept crying. Ever since, he's hated that book about eating green eggs. Chris, what is it, honey?
Flowers.
Oh, Chris, flowers for your mother? How sweet. These are from him, are they not? Well, worry not, Chris. I will find some place for them.
Not the trash can this time, Mom.
Chris, what is it, honey? Pie. Chris, since only you and I are living here right now, it feels just a bit lonely, does it not?
Yeah.
But fortunately, sharing a warm, freshly made pie is the perfect cure for such a condition. As long as I get to eat some, of course.
Sorry, Mom. You'll get some.
Chris, what is it, honey? Never mind. Chris, perhaps you should go to bed early tonight. You do not look quite yourself.
I'm going through changes, Mom. Butterscotch cinnamon pie.
Still cooling, though. I don't want to.
Why? What's good? What? What? Why?
I don't wanna.
Okay.
It's only you.
Yeah, it's only me.
It's a beautiful day outside.
We're just gonna be going to bed.
Goodbye, this chapter, your adventure will end.
Yeah. Betty by time. Mm-hmm. This doesn't seem good. What? What the fuck? Wait, what? No. What? Why did we rip out our soul? Why were we like all evil in like what? But where? I'm not gonna. But to be continued in chapter 2.
Yep.
What the But
so that's Deltarune.
But why did it, like, why did we rip out the heart and like where was that a lead up for that, like, huh? Why?
I'm worried that he killed Toriel.
I mean, yeah, that's completely possible. But, like, why are we, like, all possessed and, like, and shit? Like, well, When's Chapter 2 coming out?
No one knows.
Fuck! God.
What? Like, oh.
I told you I hate the ending.
Yeah, that's like, the weird, I wouldn't say the weirdest, but like, the most dramatic cliffhanger that you could have left on. So, okay, what would happen in chapter two? Are we going to be playing the same character, even though we're all like weird and possessed and shit? Or are we going to play a different character who's going to, and basically, this character is the main villain because we're all fucking...
The soul, you can move the soul around in the cage. In that last bit.
Yeah. I saw you doing that. I was wondering why you were pressing the keys.
What the fuck? Okay, so we save the Dark Kingdom. Basically, the whole world. And then, when we got home, we went to bed early. We tore out our soul, brought out a knife, and clearly are possessed in some sort. Fuck.
Thank you all for tuning in.
God damn it.
Tune in when Deltarune Chapter 2 comes out.
Yeah.
In the meantime,
see you later,
guys. We'll be playing Yoku's Island Express.
Okay, yeah.
Bye.